Hi guys, it's me again, and today we're at the War and Peace Show near Paddockwood, so have a look around.
So they're probably originals, aren't they?
Are they? Well, they're quite heavy, aren't they?
Yeah,
that's right. That's a... No, thank you. Right. Bloody hell, yeah, the difference in weight. So something so simple.
It is,
isn't
it?
Just
yeah.
Just
yeah.
Hard in the bottom.
Yeah.
Just hits it.
And as it hits that, it will just go bang.
Hits its point and comes off, yeah. You can adjust the... So you know it's got ground burst
awareness. Oh, yeah, just, yeah, just so it's basically a time delay, yeah. Oh, right. Straight down, hopefully, down the sight.
Yeah,
like
this one's got either the low sight like that.
Yep. Oh, okay.
Flick it up.
Yeah, and you can just adjust your range.
Hole. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, got you. Oh yeah. That's cool. That is full, see?
Yeah.
Sorry. Thanks. The other one.
It's the one they use all through.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Chris, James Brown's just called.
Thank you.
communications or the battle line. They'd all deploy out, go and do their thing, and then the 432 would either follow them up slightly in the rear or go down. This is called the mortar hatch. So it's a big round hole of bifolding armoured doors that come down. Because primarily it was designed as an armoured mortar carrier. So the mortar would be sitting in the back, something like an 88-inch HA-mil mortar. And then they'd open the hatches up, fire it, disappear off, go and find somewhere else, and then go and fire it again. So from small arms fire, they were very well protected.
Hi guys. So that was a small insight of what I saw during the day. There's much, much more to see, but these were the sort of highlights I enjoyed most. The photos you are now looking at are just a small selection of what I took, and the rest are available on my website, which is www.sjm.photos, so check them out. There's a good few hundred there, I believe. And that is it, really. So watch out for the next video that's coming soon, and check out some of the other ones I've got up on the website as well. So, okay.